Hello everybody, I'm Sneaky Gamer, and welcome back to Dead Space. We just began Chapter 3.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
That sounds bad. Might be something I should kind of hurry to do, right? Nah, I'm gonna take my time. Oh, yeah. I feel like you got credits from one of these at some point. Not gonna go down there just yet. I think I'm good for now. At least temporarily.
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
Yeah, so things aren't looking too good here. I get the idea that we're not gonna find Isaac's girlfriend, Nicole, in too good of shape here. I think her name was Nicole, wasn't it? Something like that. Oh, I see you. Hear those little things slapping around. Text log. Deck log. Hello, F. A. B. Don't know what's going on around here. Someone said the ship's been attacked. Who the hell would attack us out here? First the captain dies, now we get attacked. Carmack says someone on bridge staff killed him. Can't believe that. Goddamn chaos now. Can't get through to the bridge. Can't get through to anyone. Everyone's running. Getting the hell out of here. Should probably join them. Deceased and evacuate this area immediately. Heh. I don't have any power nodes right now. gonna save that for after I've gone over here. Oh, Jesus. A body part that I kicked just about gave me a heart attack. This game has me way too on edge.
What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake! Oh, God. Is he dead?
Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
I can't believe that startled me. A body part that I kicked. Okay, what was that? I saw that. Something just crawled across underneath. Oh, where am I supposed to go? This is the way it shows me to go. So what's over here? What's over here then? Whatever I saw crawl underneath, it went this direction. Okay, I can get there from either direction. I think I'm gonna go down here, because there might be stuff down here. Hey, like that. Those are always good. Okay, and then we're up to the same spot the other path takes me to. Something over here, too. I thought. Maybe not. Not coming. This seems very bad. I thought so. There's something bad over here. This is getting worse. And when I say worse, I mean there's getting to be more of them. And I don't like that. Okay. I know I heard something there.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
I said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
So things are going bad. Not just for me, but they were going bad for the people on here too. Well, obviously. Obviously things went bad for the people on the ship. At least they give you save points rather frequently in the game. That's pretty nice. Ripper schematic. Not gonna mess with that just yet. Cut off the legs and make sure they're not alive. Well, that one we saw climb into that grate, that vent thing, so we know there's gonna be at least one around.
Refueling sequence activated.
Okay, yeah, that's definitely not gonna attract their attention, right? Way would that attract attention? I'm gonna save again real quick. In games like this, I tend to be a special saver, of course. Care if you're a baby, go away. Oh crap, there's two of them. So creepy. I ran out of plasma cutter ammo already. Is that a thing? Ah. There was credits up there. Okay, I hear you down there. I just wasted that. Lovely. I thought I heard something down here. Maybe I didn't. Okay, that sounds bad. That sounds very bad. I saw that. I don't think you can hide from me. Oh jeez, I'm on here now. Oh, you son. I cut his legs off so he won't be able to walk around, right? Good. Good. Anything I need to buy. I could use some plasma energy. That was any good or not. Yeah, I need more plasma energy. I think I'm doing fine with the weapons I've got. Now, wasn't there a workbench down in here? Yeah, right there. I'm gonna go use that. This real quick. My next damage is right there. So I need two more for the next damage. The Kinesis module, I think you can just upgrade the range on it. I like the plasma cutter because I can use it. It's reliable. I can use it to cut things either direction. And it's not the best weapon, but it's pretty efficient. Okay, it looks like I'm headed down here. was vents on top of here. Something's gonna happen. Okay. This looks bad. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I remember this place. Oh no.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Inventory full. Lovely. Yeah, I thought I could break those. If I don't need to use it, okay. I'm not looking forward to this. Decontamination. So we got a power node over there. And there's a reason I said oh no when I came in here. I remember this. Remember I mentioned tentacle things coming over the walls? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that happens here. I gotta make room for that. What? Why is it floating? remember this part. This was not fun. This part is not fun. Just saying.
Exiting zero gravity.
What? I wasn't in zero gravity.
Entering zero
gravity.
Now I'm
in zero gravity. Oh, I hear you. Where are you? Ah, I see. I see how it is. Slightly remember this. There we go. Okay, fine. Now can I jump down to it? Thank you. This can be a bit disorienting, or whatever it is, it can get a bit weird. Now gravity's been restored, so I can't get back there that way.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
choice but to go this way, and I died. Shit. Oh.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary core.
That's instant death. There's no way to survive that. If that hits you, it's instant death. Why did that not?
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Not much, I'm assuming. Can I not slow that? Guess not. See, I couldn't go around that way because there was the one blocked by whatever that nasty stuff is. Okay, let's get back in here before I run out of oxygen.
Exiting vacuum.
That took longer than it should have. And that's not the only time we run into one of them. Now we've got to deal with this hell chamber again. This pulse rifle. It's quite effective. But at the same time, you can't, as I mentioned before, you can't be as precise with cutting their limbs off with it. But it does definitely have its uses. Yeah, that's just range, and then stasis is energy and duration. need anything on my... I want to go for more damage on the plasma cutter. Because I'm going to be using that a lot. I have been using that a lot. Why was I thinking there was another fight in that chamber? This just makes me nervous, with good reason. Let's see if I can buy anything. Sell this gold semiconductor. How much do I have? Not much. Then, I don't remember where I have to go from here, but I'll find out. Back in there. Okay. One second. Sorry about that. I always have that. That always goes off. Why do I need to go in here again? I thought I was done in here. Oh, did I seriously? Did I miss this on my way through? Yes, I did. I missed that on
my... Well, you did. It's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Isaac! Can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... He just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I've barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Okay, I'm gonna save real quick. I know I just did, but... Oh well.
Zero gravity.
Oh, jeez, I gotta do this crap, don't I? course, there's probably going to, yep, there. I was gonna say there's probably going to be enemies over here. Of course there are. I hate that noise when the air starts to run out. Suffocating when the air starts to run out, and I hate that sound. I need to grab while I'm out here. Might help if I went into it the right way.
Exiting zero gravity.
Now I gotta get back inside and out of the vacuum. With all the noise. Oh no. Oh no. I seem to remember those things being a pain in the ass. That noise was just ridiculous. I don't know if it was supposed to be making all that noise. I hear something. I'll grab that after. There, I can get more damage on my plasma cutter now. Yeah, the next bench. Engineering log. Danvers C. QMed. Organic growth and engineering update. The unidentified growth seen in other parts of the ship has now reached engineering. I don't know what the hell this stuff is. Looks like someone threw up their guts all over the walls. But it's spreading faster than we can cut it up, which is pretty disgusting in itself. It's already in the engine spoke, and if we find a way to if we can't find a way to stop it soon, it'll hit the main chamber by the day after tomorrow. I hope the docs are looking into it because it's way beyond me. Ooh, I'm out of inventory space. I seem to remember those things hanging on the walls being quite a pain in the ass. Don't want to take the elevator just yet.
through the engine. I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
What was your first clue? Vent is all covered in blood. That makes me nervous. Save is. I have a bad feeling about this. Well, I kind of remember it, so I know something bad happens. Can I just... see a door over on the other side? No, I saw the elevator. Oh, I just wasted time. This is gonna break open. Or that could happen, I guess. This stuff is nasty. Find something good in here. Really? What do I have that I can use then? feeling it's not as simple as just stasis the door. I know it. Okay, looks like I do not want to touch that door. Getting back into my old habits of using these things to kill things when I have a chance. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna save it here and end the episode. I remember what comes up next. So, I wanna double check that, make sure it's saved. That seemed awfully quick. Yep. Okay. Well, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.